Welcome to the section where it's all about sex.
Where it's all about sex.
If horny is what you're looking for,
if horny is what you're looking for,
well, this is the place.
Well, this is the place.
The section.
Section.
Now, for your listening pleasure,
this is Tag 9,
Skatterman,
and Krizz Kaliko
with seven words.
Seven words.
How many words?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's seven words I wanna say to you.
Love it when you suck my dick.
Ooh, really?
Yeah, yeah. It's the best thing in my world. It's seven words I wanna say to you.
Love it when you suck my dick.
Why I'm giving you
seven words.
You should look at this as a wonderful endeavor. The pleasure of having a bitch go below the belt for treasure. No pressure, I know you shine, I ain't trying to stress you. Can I undress you and get you to swallow each and every measure? Damn, you put the whore in hormones. I might just bust before long. Let's take a pic in your phone. If you taking more and more, don't do it, but don't pinch me. Don't chew it when you think me. Get fluid, then you sink me. Cause you got to it just like Pinky.
I really love it when you
put the hot water in your mouth, slurping and slobbering about. Now it gets hotter in the south. Yep, the water was blazing, it was amazing. And now my dick is shriveled up like a raisin. You love my leg in third, cause I'm blessed with heaven's curve. And I equal the thrill and rush of having sex on X and herb. Never get the lesson blurred, I'd like to rest in hers. But not before I issue baby doll my seven words.
It's seven words I wanna say to you.
Love it when you suck my dick.
It's the best thing in my world. It's seven words I wanna say to you.
Love it when you suck my dick.
That's why I'm giving you
seven words.
For the sake of argument, let's say we call her old girl. She had the type of lips to make this street nigga's toes curl. It's her world. All I do is kick back, just sit back. She let my zipper down and pulled the head out and licked that. She licked that. Sometimes I had to fight to get my dick back. But baby, moved to Minnesota, swear to God I missed that. The way she used to grab and smack herself all in the face with it. Looking at me dead in my eyes while she be tasting it. Tasting it. She used to say, daddy, you're wasting it. Wasting it. I used to say, baby, I'm pacing it. But fuck the hot water shit, she used that crush ice. Crush ice. If she sucked your dick once, she make you nut twice.
Nut twice. Nut twice.
She was just that good, I could sell her for a stack to my boys in the hood. So if you got you one of these, kick them faking bitches to the curb. Leave this on her voicemail, all you need is seven
now
words.
Now as she sucks my soul, I lick her funky emotions, piercing all the way into her mind so I can feel what she's thinking, feel me? I know you do. We're getting closer and closer, eruption is imminent, climax is closing in on us. If you don't get your hands on me soon, I might disappear. Here is what I've been waiting on, the best thing you ever heard. The 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 words.
It's 7 words I wanna say to you.
Love it when you suck my dick.
Really?
Yeah. It's the best thing in my world. It's 7 words I wanna say to you.
Love it when you suck my dick.
Ooh, like that. Like that.
That's why I'm giving you
7 words.
You know what I want you to do, right?
Yeah, I know what you want me to do.
What's up?
Do you want it with hot water?
What's that?
You mean to tell me freaky ass Tech 9 it never had it with no hot water?
No. Show me.
Hold up a second.
What the fuck?
Remember what I got.
Okay, go ahead.